So can we look at it from a consolidated perspective? Yes, absolutely. The consolidation side is just using regular solution 7 formulas. So let me take the original template for you. Here you can see I've got consolidated selected. So let's actually go in and just use a formula to pull the consolidated budget through. Here we're going to use what we call our functions. And you'll see that we've got a series of budget functions. The budget functions allow us to pull budget values from NetSuite. I'm going to use this one here called the ABUD function. Notice all our functions start NSGL. They're just NetSuite GL type functions. ABUD, as you can see when I hover over it, is an Excel formula that's going to return a GL balance by the account number. So let's use that to actually pull that consolidated balance back. You'll see the function has a series of parameters that we need to provide. So the question was, can we look at it from a consolidated perspective? Yes, absolutely. Let's reference our consolidated cell. For the budget category, you remember we uploaded to our demo budget category. And for the account, let's here look at our 4000 code. And for the period, we're going to reference Jan 2024. Notice all my dollars have been entered so that I can just copy and paste the formula around the workbook. I click on OK. And that's how we get the numbers back out of NetSuite. So you can see here, if I copy that across and copy it down, I'll only do the income section. I won't bother with any of the costs. But there you can see these are our numbers that have been pushed up into NetSuite, now being returned back out of NetSuite using our budget functions. And again, don't forget, when you do pull them out of NetSuite, every formula supports drill down. And in this case, let's drill down again by subsidiary like we did earlier. We can drill down and actually get into the budget that's been pushed into NetSuite.